continue unit 2 of your text, which is mini text. We are still at that unit. So I have assigned you a group work which you are supposed to present today. Am I right?
Yes.
Have you done it?
Yes.
Okay. So I look forward to listen to your stories. And the story is going to be okay, intergroup competition. Okay? And then, but before we listen to your stories, I would just like to recap. Okay? So we are still looking at parts of speech. So we have noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Okay? Not injection, interjection. Okay? So get it right. So a noun, as you all know, is a word used to name a person, animal, place, or thing. And, okay, these are the example, the name of, okay, a girl. Alright, so Amanda is holding the pumpkin, so Amanda person is a noun. Animal is also a noun, okay? And then things, okay, this is my house, this is my classroom, this is my university. Is also a name of a place. How about pronoun? Pronoun? Replace a noun or another pronoun. So, this is Raju. He has a white ball. So, the ones in red are pronouns. Jennifer is painting a picture of a house. So, that is pronoun. A verb. What is a verb? Actions. Good. Expresses actions, events or states of being. So the rabbit carries a big carrot. Adam was the first to finish the race. So these are verbs. How about an adverb? Adverb, okay, indicates manner, time, place, cause or degree and answers questions such as how, when, where, how much. The balloons flew away from the girl. Okay? So flew is the verb, away is an adverb which describes the verb. The boy played the drum loudly. How did the boy play the drum? So that answers the question. Okay? The boy played the drum loudly. That is an adverb. An adjective. What is an adjective? It describes more about the
noun.
A noun. Okay. Descriptive words. So you have the dog is black. The sun is yellow and brown. So you have more description of the noun. How about preposition? Links nouns, pronouns, and phrases to other words in a sentence. Please stand in line until your name is called. The dog is beside his doghouse. So these are prepositions. How about conjunction? Okay? Conjunction is used to link words, phrases, and clauses. Okay? To link, to join. I ate cake and ice cream. So you have two ideas. Actually, you have I ate cake, I ate ice cream. But you use a conjunction to shorten your sentences. And then you have I like ice cream, but not on cold days. Okay? And the last one is interjection. What is an interjection? A word added to a sentence to convey emotion. Emotion are to do with what? Feelings. Hey, have you heard this? Did you say this?
Yeah.
Ouch! Oops! Okay. What else do you say? Hey! Okay. If you say ouch, you know that it is what? It is hurtful. Alright? Do you say ouch when you are happy?
No.
I don't think so. Ouch! Okay. When you get good result, will you say that in front of your parents? What will you do?